Here's Iniesta. Messi. There's that pass. And Nino! Offside. It won't count. But that's the exact pass I was talking about earlier. Messi from that right flank. But Nino saw the flag up against it.
Precision. It's got to be really tight. It usually is. And as you can see, oh, it's very tight. It's a hard one to call. The linesman's in a better position than us, Kevin.
And Real Madrid, Felix Bilbao.
Closer scrutiny of the replay showed that it was...
I think he needs to get them in the dressing room and build them up again because it's going to be a tough second half.
Here's Iñaki Williams on the volley! Oh. It's a terrific effort from the 20-year-old. Might just have scooped the crossbar.
I think it did. His movement's good. But he sees the chance. He's telling them where to put it. He hits it on the volley and it scrapes the top of the crossbar. Oh, I'd love that to win it.
Xavi to Rakitic. Now drops for Dani Alves. Neymar back to Alves. He's got it behind Miguel Rico here. And in goes Messi! Oh! Barcelona's Cup in 2015.
The ball from Dani Alves after a lovely 1-2. He goes beyond. Watch it here. He's gone on. And you can see he's going to get the cross in. But there's two defenders in front of Messi. And they go to sleep. They just go to sleep. And Messi punches in front. He's one of the West. He jumps in front. Outside of the left foot. Sticks in the back of the net. And it's poor defending from Athletic Bilbao. But it's Lionel Messi once again who's wide awake. And well done. Another assist from Dani Alves.
Enrique knows it now. That is part two of the bid for the treble. Says back four.
Well, he knew it was a gamble. He had to. Four times he's played the first team before. It's a massive gamble. Look at this for Messi. Wonderful start again.
Here's Alves. Messi turning on the start again. Neymar.
Tight. Oh. Tight one. This is where they're trying to capitalise on the push of players forward. Luke a little bit tired. Let's see. Oh, I'm not sure about that. Not sure he was.
58 goals from Lionel Messi this season, Kevin, and it's not over yet.
Useful ball in, and the header!
Oh,
brilliant. Finds the net from Inyuwili Williams. The 20-year-old is a scorer in the cup final, and it gives Athletic Bilbao a smidgen of hope of the most unlikely comeback.
Well, he came the closest to the first half, Kevin, with a volley off the top of the cross. He's worked his socks off. He's done really well here. Have a look at him getting up. He pushes his way. He fights for the length of the ball, and then he sticks it in the back of the net. That's a great piece of play against Busquets. Busquets, not physically strong enough to stop Iñaki Williams, getting that lovely glancing header that nestles in the back of the net, and they deserve a goal for their efforts in the second half for me.